problem with this.
How was your boat riding experience, Eric?
It was really cold.
Yeah, I bet.
Because Kellen wasn't listening to our slow down.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That's all for us.
Yay.
Running this way.
Thank you.
totally worth it.
Not worth it.
I just ran across like a thing of rocks.
It hurts. It
kills.
Yes. Man, you got sliced up.
I got one.
You took one.
How can I keep my rocks?
Huh?
My feet are all cut up.
No, bro.
We're
not.
Oh. Hey! Oh.
As you can see, we have a field game going on right now.
You know they're all tagged, right?
Yeah.
All of us. And those aren't leaders.
Yeah. We have video proof of you cheating.
Yeah.
Didn't want to catch that.
Well, you know, sometimes you win some, you lose some.
Yeah.
I mean, you just gotta go for it. And,
and if you lose too many, sometimes you just gotta cheat.
Yeah, that's just the way it is. That's
how it goes.
Okay, so owls need to be fed as babies. So there's a very specific way to do this. Say the baby owl would be.
No.
So I got no food there, so my mom is preparing for it. She's probably trying again. My mom's really. Still nothing. So.
How it's supposed to work?
It's close. There's some stuck in my head. Thanks. So yeah. So now you guys know how to feed a baby owl if you ever see one in the wild.
We should try it. It tastes like
they also love smoky barbecue spits. Kellen, I will replace what we lost.
All right. Here you go.
All right. Rude, you ready?
Okay, so now, we have to do the owl.
That's technology. Okay, so I'm gonna put the mic down because I don't know what's gonna happen.
So, keep feeding the world!
Please, oh Lord, that you don't really care for music too.